trending Christian song, soundtrack ng The Unheard Truth. Bago natin simulan ng tutorial guys, sa mga di pa narinig ang kantang ito, ilalagay ko ang link ng kanta sa description, pati ang channel ng YouTube channel ng The Unheard Truth. Bisitahin nyo, pakinggan nyo ang kanta kasi napakaganda, at supportahan nyo ang channel nila sa pamamagitan ng pa-subscribe. I-subscribe natin ang channel. So isabay na lang natin ang tutorial, chords at strumming pattern. Ito ang intro ay pakita ko muna, intro verses at outro, pare-pareho lang mga chords na ginamit. Okay, intro, outro at para sa mga verses, okay? Pakita ko muna. So eagle, unang chord ay eagle, then second chord ay isang B. AB, then ang third chord ay isang G sharp minor sa ikaapat na fret. Okay, G sharp minor, bar bar dito, then dito sa ikaanim na fret. Okay, then ikaapat na chord ay isang A, basic na A. Then ang strumming pattern na gagamitin natin, pasisiplina lang natin guys para hindi kayo mahirapan sa pagkanta. Okay, down 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 down. Yan na lang ang para sa intro at verses. Down, down, down. Okay? Eagle, down, down. B. Then G sharp minor. Then A. We are living in a righteous time. G sharp minor. Down, down. A. Down, down. Okay? Intro, verses, at outro. Down, down, down. Down, down. Para hindi kayo mahirapan. Okay. Down, down. Then proceed naman tayo para sa chorus guys. Proceed sa chorus. Ang unang chord para sa chorus ay isa ng C sharp minor. So pakita ko muna. So C sharp minor. Then B. Then isang basic na A. Then eagle. Then mag-insert tayo ulit ng B. Then ang strumming pattern na gagamitin natin dito ay down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. Para ulit, para hindi kayo mahirapan sa pagkanta. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. Eternal salvation is all I need. Up, down, up, down, down, up. Down, 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 up. So sa pag-insert ng B, ang strumming pattern ay down, down, okay? Down, down, up. Down, 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 up. Up, down, up, down, down, up. A, eagle at B. Down, down, up, down, down. So tatlong beses, ipi-play ito bago mag-iba ang chord. Down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Then ang uling last line ay down, C sharp minor ulit. Then B, then B, A, then B. Unheard truth. Okay, A at B ang last line. Ulit, i-play natin ang buong chorus. Down, down, up. First line to. Down, up, down, down, up, down. Second line. Down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. Up, down, 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 up. Up, down, up, down, down, up. Third line. Up, down, up, down, down, up. Down, up, down, down, up. Up, down, up, down, down, up. Then last line, down. Yan ang buong chorus guys, ha? Lead me. Then unheard truth. Yan ang last line, A at B. Heard truth. Then balik ng intro. Down, down, down. Okay? Ulitin lang yung mga chords ng intro. Then yung sa verses. Okay? Okay, then proceed naman tayo para sa instrumentals o solo part guys. Pagkatapos ng ikalawang chorus. Sa instrumental o solo part, ang chords na gamitin ay yung huling dalawang linya ng chorus. Pakita ko na lang. Heard truth, last part ng second chord. Lead me to the path of unheard truth. Then instrumental. C sharp minor, B, down, down, up. A, eagle at B, down, down, up, B. Instrumental part to instrumental part. A, then B. Ulit, i-play natin ang buong instrumental. Lead me to the and her truth. Instrumental, ang solo part. B, A, then eagle at B. Down, down, C sharp minor ulit. D, then A at B. Then pasok ang bridge. Oh, pasok ang bridge part na na. Pasok ang bridge part na na na. So ang unang chord dito ay F sharp minor, isang buong F sharp minor. Then ang ikalawang chord ay pinasimpleng eagle. Okay, basic na eagle, F sharp minor, then eagle, then B, then C sharp minor at B. Okay, C sharp minor at B. Ulit ulit, F sharp minor, L, then B, C sharp minor, B, C sharp minor, B, F sharp minor, then, okay, na na, then B, C sharp minor, B, then ulit din lang, F sharp minor, E, L, C sharp minor, B, F sharp minor, E, L, then hold ng B. Last chorus, okay? Ulit, kasi play natin ng buong ang bridge part bago ang last chorus. Na, na, okay. Eagle, then B. Then C sharp minor, B. Okay. Then B. C sharp minor, B. F sharp minor. Down, up, down, down, up. Up, down, up, down, down, up. Buong bridge pa ito. Then hold ng B. Then pasok ang last chorus. It doesn't sound like all I need. Yan na lang guys. Ulitin lang ang chords ng chorus. At ang outro ay yung mga chords ng intro. Love and her truth. Ito ang outro. Ulitin lang ang chords hanggang mag-play. Okay? Yan na lang. Yan lang guys.